Hey, so I'm on my shift to Oxfam today and I'm trying to test the helicopter. Pretty sure I can't fly it though, but we'll just see where this ends up. Where did I put the camera? I don't know, where to put the camera? Send it where it is. That maybe? Hopefully you guys get a good view, and if not, I apologize. But that's it. I cannot get to grips with this thing. I cannot record. Worked a little bit actually. That was pretty good. Why are you going that way? Get back here. Why does it only ever fly forwards and not up? Yeah. Don't like this thing, it doesn't like me. Test number a billion. Okay, that's very not good. Don't got things to be level. I'm gonna end up breaking. So this will be the last one. Got air at least. Come back this way. Just come back please. Please come back. What is up with this thing? Why can't it go any higher than that? And then it went right into a hedge. Go up. Come on. Dude, no. Okay, I'm not qualified to fly this, so I'm gonna stop right here after I get out of the car. Oh, never mind. Okay, turn it off. Turn the controller on. That was not a good idea. Right. So it's not my fault, definitely not my fault. But it goes a little better next time. In fact, no, there's not going to be a next time. But of course it'll go better. Yeah. Let's just not tell the customer. Yeah, that sounds like an excellent idea. So I'm going to end this off before someone else spots me and says something. See you guys.